make some motherfucking noise. It's my first time in Dallas, so man, I thank y'all for coming out, man. You know what I mean? Hey, what we going after this though?
Hey, I know it is, man. Side of Prince, good music comedy, Def Jam. I'm in the building, Dallas, Texas. Here with my partner, Big Hood, man. You know what it is, man. So we just did a lovely concert for the people. So it's the interview. Hey!
All right, man, what do you think of Blake Griffin right now?
Blake Griffin, he's the shit. I fuck with Blake Griffin. I like the way you just dunk on him. You don't say shit. Just look at him in the eyes, y'all. I fuck with Blake Griffin. All
right, my next question. What's the worst thing you ever had stolen from me?
The worst thing I ever had stolen from me?
Yeah, I mean, I got my iPod stolen and I started understanding my life.
The worst thing had to be my girl. No, like, I think a pair of Gucci glasses or something like that. No, $800. No! I can't say that one, but. Right, I can't say that one. But $800.
Now, where did the name Side Hide the Prince come from?
My real name is Cydel, spelled C-Y-D-E-L. So I took the Dell off my name and kept the C-Y and took the H out of Highness and put Side Hide. So it's really the Cydel, your Highness.
What do you think of Dallas?
I love Dallas. Dallas has a lot of beautiful women. I like Dirk and Whiskey. What else I like about Dallas? I like that y'all got a lot of land. And y'all got that big ass stadium that Jerry Jones built. That shit is monumental, so.
Alright, man, what do you think being about being selected as one of the XXL top freshmen this year?
Oh, the Double XL was an accomplishment, man. It was like, you know, at this same time last year, I was struggling, and now it's coming around. You know, I can kind of pay my bills and, you know, take a girl on a date every now and then. So that's pretty cool.
All right, man, your next question, you just need to choose one or the other real quick. Yeah. All right, man, Snickers or Twix?
Twix.
Polo or Hilfiger?
Polo.
Bean or Ben's or
Billy? Ben's.
A bad bitch or good weed?
Good weed. It's your boy Saha the Prince, man. You with Fly Times Daily, man, where they serve you fresh daily. You know what I mean? Cause I stay fresh daily. I see me in the DGK. You know what I mean? Shout out to Stevie Williams. So, you know what I'm saying? Fly Times, fresh daily, baby. Hey!
One hand in the air if you don't really care. Two hands in the air if you don't really care. It's like that sometimes, I mean ridiculous. It's like that sometimes, it's shit ridiculous. One hand in the air if you don't really care. Middle finger in the air if you don't really care. It's like that sometimes, man, ridiculous. Life can be sometimes ridiculous.
I am so outrageous. I wear my pride on my sleeve like a bracelet. If God had an iPod, I'd be on this playlist. My phrases amazes, the faces and places the favorite. Huh? My cup overrun up with hunters. Dummy, damn it's hard not for me to waste it. The new commandment, thou should not hate, kid. My movement is like the civil rights. I'm Ralph David. Ralph David. Abernathy. So call my lady Rosa Parks. I am nothing like the niggas, baby. Those are marks. I met this girl on Valentine's Day. Fucked her in May. She found out about April, so she chose the March. Damn, another broken heart. I keep bitches by the twos, nigga Noah's Ark. I got a 7 on me, I call my droll Lamar. Plus a Trojan in my pocket, Matt Liner. GAT in the Pathfinder. Cause you haters got PhDs. Y'all just some major haters and some math minors. Tiger Woods don't make me grab iron.
Hey yo, champagne wishes and dirty white bitches. You know the shit is fucking ridiculous. Fucking ridiculous, you know the shit is fucking ridiculous. Cars for the missus and furs for the mistress. You know that shit is fucking ridiculous.